it doesn't.
I think he's always just been good.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think he's probably, out of all my mates, the ones with the most just craziest sense of humour, like, even towards himself. I mean, we were going to Coffs Harbour just last weekend, or the week before, whenever it was, and his house just burnt down to fire. I guess that's why we're all here tonight, yeah? But he made the joke of, we should all stay at his parents' house because they're not home tonight. I thought that was pretty fucked up, how he can just be like that. And he never wants anyone to feel sorry for him, and he's just a legend.
There's a lot of people that think Doody was born with the beanie on.
Something you don't know about Jack. I'll tell you something a lot of people don't know about Jack. He's got a heart.
I think a lot of people are wondering what's underneath the beanie. I reckon that's where his heart is.
Whenever Doody's around, the vibe is always good.
Fucking the best part about Jack is he's so fucking genuine. He's so generous. Like, if he's got something and you don't, he won't even think about it. He'll just hook you up. If it's his last drink, he'll give it to you. This is the kind of bloke he is. Like, he doesn't want to be drinking on his own. He'll hook you up drinks. And
older.
He's just genuine ass.
Jack stole this for me.
Fucking that other app, just
keep
some
Bangers! Oh yeah.
The reason why I'm fucking Wash Mike, the reason why I'm Big Mike, pretty much the reason behind my whole character would be based. A big part of that is Jack.
He's always quite like a loud personality, you know what I mean? Like, he's quite full on.
Ah!
It's a magic punch.
It's the face right there, motherfucker.
It's not that I want to drink piss, it's that I need to, cunt.
Bond Uni. Now, Jack already knows what I'm going to say. Says I can have a dart if I smoke the rest of his ciggy. But he gives me the rest of his ciggy, and it's just the butt with like the cherry lit still. I said, how much of this do you want me to smoke? And he says, I want to not be able to physically see any of it again.
90% vodka, smashing them down through the eye. I don't know if Jack done it, he was encouraging me to do it, of course he was.
Always stirring the pot.
And there was the slow-mo app. The whole weekend, we were jumping off everything in slow-mo.
Everything. Roofs, cars, bus stops.
Wake up on Sunday, and I feel like I've been skated 20 stairs, got that much heel bruise. Mm-hmm. And I asked Jack, what have you been doing? He's like, don't you remember? Peanut slow-mo. Slow-mo jumping off everything.
I think he's one of those dudes that's good at everything.
You know, we can't play for Australian soccer.
Now I'm mad. Him dancing is fucking brilliant.
Yeah, he was telling me once that, because he was really good at soccer, like really good at indoor soccer, and he played for Australia, Brazil ended up offering him a scholarship, but he didn't want to dog all his mates, he wanted to keep skating and hanging out with his mates, so...
Man, ever since I've known him, back in the day when he used to wear the beanie hat with the cap on the beanie, the polo shirt, the board shorts and the big puffy shoes, he's just always killed it, always just been really good.
Do whatever he wants to do on the skateboard, you know? Doesn't even try to do
I don't know, like, doesn't try very hard, just does whatever he wants with hands, it's fuck around or not.
He's got peculiar footwork in the air, like he like, unlike other skateboarders, he has like these ankles that sort of wrap into the board. Like you do a kickflip, it's like boom, and then his board, like, to catch it, this foot's like. Well, it's hard flips even, they look fucking wizard shit.
That end of day, that varial heel for his last part, fucking, that was the sickest shit I ever seen.
What are you doing? I can't think of a clip. First thing I thought of, I think it might have been a recent one, but there's a huge gap.
Roll up to that spot, could hardly walk, just stumbling around. Took him like 5 shots, bam, nailed it, perfect.
It's ridiculous. It's massive. That's, yeah. I mean, I've watched most of his clips, but that one just stood out to me just then. Yeah.
Bro, it's so chill, the size zone's 1-7.
I've got like 6 in there.
Oh, shit!
Don't know what, hey, this is stuck out.
No man with heels. He's got him down.
Every time.
Boom, 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 boom.
I just hit him up and does it first shot, down anything, up something. Yeah. Just
leg spread.
Hanging foul.
I think Nolly Trey probably gets it.
Have to be Nolly Trey.
Nah, Nolly Trey's for sure. Two bangers.
Massive bag of tricks.
Boneless, hard flip, nollie heel, switch heel, and boneless again. Thank you.
you ever seen him at the local, Logan Village? He shreds it. Name a trick. Bam. ABD. Stay out.
So it's fucking early as in the morning. We haven't warmed up yet. Haven't gone skating anywhere. And I realise I forgot my wallet. And Pato said to me, if I ollie the set, he'll shout me lunch. So I get there and it's this massive three block.
Jack just rolls in. Bones, ollie, and then yeah.
Kicked it away the first, I think it was the first three shots he kicked it away. And the fourth pop. Landed at bolts.
How consistently he gets his tricks is just phenomenal. I remember I dropped my hard drive on the ground one day and I had a couple of tricks that I thought, fuck, I've lost them. I can't believe this shit. I told Jack and he's just so chill. He's just like, yeah man, we'll just go do it again. One of them was his nollie heel down, I think it was a five block in Logan. We went there, and he just, within four or five shots. That's just pretty much how easy he gets his tricks.
Cunt kills it. Fuck him.
Amazes me the most about him is not many people realise the clips he'll just film so easily just for throwaway Instagram clips, and I always hesitate to go, nah man, like I don't know if we should put that on Instagram. I think this is a keeper, you know. He could have filmed probably three or four more parts than he already has if we didn't throw away a lot of it on Instagram.
Oh my God.
Always the last one standing, eh? No matter what, you're always the last one standing. First one of the Volvo, so.
Yeah! We had a bottle of Jaeger, and we're having shots and we're calling them treats. And we end up going to the pub, so we stashed a bottle of Jaeger in the bush. And later that night, we came back to get this bottle of Jaeger. And Jack's like, treats, treats. And everyone's like, yeah. We all had shots and 10 seconds later, we're all yakking. Something was wrong with that bottle of Jaeger, I swear.
I seen him eat food once.
He talks so much shit. Always talking shit.
And every single weekend, we'll go out skating and there'll be one catchphrase for the day. One sort of fucked up line that they've thought about when they've been off their heads the night before, and it'll just be the new thing for the whole week.
I remember when I was trying to go to bed and he kept me up for 3 hours. 3 hours straight. Him, Bolton, Pato. I'm pretty sure Big Mike was asleep, but he was probably getting awake too. Them talking shit. All they were saying was they're replacing words with bacon. Bacon Hasselhoff. Bacon Watch. Pamela Baconson. Bacon Man. That's Batman, bro. 3 hours. 3 hours straight.
I know the last one was like, I'm not your dad. So like,
you know, you go, oh, do you want to go to this spot? I don't know, man. I'm not your dad.
Well, where's Croton Beagles?
Why are you in here? Punched a baby. It's just a seat, dude. Place is a fucking dump.
Swap her for me. This is a big one of Jack's favourite quotes.
Fuck a job.
Lock your door, boys. And then he will shout the most messed up thing at the biggest group of bodybuilders right next to us.
Jack, dude, you're a wizard.
He's a dead set legend.
Cheers, Jack. Good times, G.
Jack, you're a fucking absolute legend. Cheers, man.
Cheers, Jack.
Cheers, Jack.
This is for you, Jack.
Cheers, Jack.